We've banned assault weapons. We've banned high-capacity magazines. We've banned switches. Is it really going to be a popularity contest which guns we're going to allow? Because the people who are advocating for semi-automatic weapons were saying, well, gee, everybody's got one now, so you can't ban them. Well, that's ridiculous. If everybody had a missile launcher, we shouldn't ban missile launchers.
Raindrops are falling on my head. I'm just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit.